Hello everybody and welcome, Sacred Trickster here, and I'm back with some more Jedi Fallen Order of Star Wars. And we are in the Temple of Zeffo still. Just got here. Now I have to do this really big puzzle. I think I get force push here. Why ain't you grabbing the ledge? I did want to grab the ledge for some reason. Yeah. Whee! That mouse. Ah! I almost died. What the heck? I'm not supposed to go that way yet. Ow, butthead. Checkpoint. Ow. Out of my
way. Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Whee!
Job.
They got the force push it. But I don't have force push yet. Whee! ancient statues. Force push.
The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Use the Force to push the ball at the target.
Okay.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. I did it. This guardian was destroyed long ago.
And not by me.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
I'll check it out.
I am back here. It's giving me more health. Go. Need to get it in here. So, do this. Go, ball of fun. This one out now.
still back there?
Ta-da! Go, ball of fun.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
Gotta push a rocket back. A little too late on that one.
Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeffo gathered here. I wonder why.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Whee! That'd be fun and scary at the same time. I didn't jump. Woohoo! Skill tree. What's this one right here? I'm gonna increase my force. Technically, I think it's your rest. I think that's how you get stims back. I'm not sure. That's how you get stims back. And that's how everybody else comes back that died. It's like the Dark Souls concept. Got it. What's in here, huh? Well, I guess I'll find out. I think I find an AT-AT. Ah, I already been here. It's just a way up. Can I go back down? Is there a way back down the elevator? I'm going back down the elevator. Take that, mice. Giant rats, I mean. Going down, blubber.
Trapped and never escaped.
Officer Crane. I think I eventually go that direction. Well, that's not safe. That guy's floating. He knows the Force. He might be a Jedi too. I got this, maybe. You did it, mister. You did it. What's over here? Nothing. Where does this go? Hopefully out.
Identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Don't worry. I will get them. My name ain't Jerome from Gotham. Saved again. Pretty much that's the save points. I remember this place. Speedy
one.
That hemp soldier again. Look, an AT-AT.
Cal, we've got a Walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Hi. Hello, AT-AT. What do you do about it, huh? Shoot a missile at me. How dare ya. Come on, you gotta do better than that. Yourself. Bye, soldier. Bye, soldier.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you.
Just tell me. I really didn't do anything. It killed itself.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
I found some stuff. Got another skill point. I don't know why I can't dual wield. I should technically be able to. Unless I have to get to a certain point where you actually fix it. I technically found the stuff before.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
Hold that thought.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together.
The homeworld of the Zeffo. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
True.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is in grades every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports in Braca.
Oh, kid, you gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Mantis, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime. But with someone else's ship.
Let's plot a course.
We are going to Kashyyyk.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh, just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Whee! There's the Empire.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
It's like I have four. I don't think.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Awful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen. Those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
That would have been a nope. I would not jumped that high up. That walker's a little bit wobbly.
Yes, we keep going. Let's climb to the top.
Nice, speeder bikes.
Actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Can you shut that guy up?
207. Stand down or we won't
Better. Let's do this. That's the blasters. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Time soon. Four troopers ahead. Eh?
Boom.
We've got to take them out.
Go down, stupid ship.
It's headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on.
Yeah, we can brace for impact.
Brace yourself, BD. Okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Ready.
Things are even worse here than on Zeffo.
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrison.
I'll check it out. Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench.
Ah, giant spider. Yeah.
much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Very helpful.
Bees! Ah, fell.
Find something?
Flame beetle.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it. Refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
Why can I get me a grappling hook?
Come on, buddy.
Hold on. Grappling hook. Skill points, huh? Let's get these two over here. Well, this is where I'm going to end this video. If you like this video, you can follow me here on Twitch. You can also go to my YouTube channel where I post these videos as well. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell over there. Also, suggest games in the comments. You'd like to see me do. Also, keep a lookout for Gotham Knights when it comes out. I would have to turn the sound down for the music part of it, so I don't get any copyrighted with the music. But other than that, it should be normal gameplay. I think I finally decide who I'm going to play as, which might be Red Hood. If not him, it could be either Robin or Nightwing as well. But I'm only going to do one playthrough of that. So the character I'm going to play, do will be the only character I'll play through it, but then I'll play through it by myself with the other ones. With that being said, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye!